Okay, we have, that was a punch in. If you didn't know, we are reporting in real time here, so we have breaking news, ladies and gentlemen. That's right, we have breaking news, and that was our breaking news sound effect.
Real professionals over here.
Pusha has responded. We have recorded an hour of podcasts for nothing. I'm on Pusha's side, man. I don't know. Phony. I am so phony.
Yeah. Stay over there.
Man, look at your homie happen.
Stay over there.
Man, Drizzy, why'd you sigh? Why the hell?
Stay over there.
Why the hell did you have to start like that, Drake?
Oh. And I peep you, and I lost respect for you.
All right, this has gotten good now.
What you say you about this culture,
I'm
this music?
I'm excited now.
Ain't. The day you feel you can question me.
Me?
Being where you're from.
Huh, Canada?
You ain't got no word in this city. It's my city.
That's what Push is saying. This is not my words.
Any of you radio personalities think you want smoke? Call me Mr. Chimney. I want smoke. You're a sidekick in this city. Sidekick in the morning. Sidekick on your own show.
Man, play a Push.
Well, Complex, you look like a sidekick.
No more.
Tell Complex to cut me a check tomorrow, because I made you madder tonight. I'm going to get you some numbers that show is trash on Complex.
On Complex.
The artwork.
That's the official artwork.
The official artwork to the story of Adonis. Adidon? I don't.
I think it's Adonis.
The story of Adonis. The official artwork is Drake in blackface.
The story of Adidon.
I looked at Maul and I tried to shoot Drake some bail and say that Drake is an actor. So I'm sure this is from a movie or something like that, and Maul didn't want to hear any of that shit.
Yeah, that's tough. It's tough to look at. I never saw this picture before. I don't know how this picture never surfaced before.
Photoshop. I'm sure the original may not look as bad.
No, because then if you look at his shirt in the picture, I think it's like some type of character. I don't know.
All right, blackface. Drake and blackface mixed with the story that Push is telling in the record. Let's play the record.
Easy Money. It's about to be a surgical summer. Chop the tops off the coupes. The 480 y 8.
I don't know any Spanish. I don't know what the fuck you're saying.
I'm already scared of Push on this beat in particular. So
I wasn't sure at first about the beat selection. You know we gotta cut the heads off these snakes, right? That is what you're supposed to do to snakes. I'm with you, Push, so far.
Drug dealing aside, goose writing aside. Let's have a heart to heart about your pride. Even though you're multi, I see that your soul don't look alive. The M's count different when baby divides the pie. Wait, let's examine why. Your music for the past few years been angry and full of lies. I started at the home front, I'm on one. Dennis Graham, stay off the gram, I'm on one. You mentioned wedding ring like it's a bad thing. Your father walked away at 5, hell of a dad thing.
¿Qué te pasa?
Shit my side at him, man. Push sound like he been waiting to get some of this stuff off his chest.
Oh, for sure.
Man. Yeah,
for sure.
He was ready. That's the answer to that question.
Looks like he left the cookout.
Yeah.
That nigga said, yo, I'm going to hit y'all. He fell for it.
Virginia Beach is nice this time of year.
I would have left Virginia Beach, too.
Yeah.
Hit the studio out there.
The stew.
Yeah, see what's going on. Let's get back to Push.
Marriage is something that Sandy never had, Drake. How you a winner, but she keep coming in last place. Monkey suit, Dennis, you parade him. A Steve Harvey suit, a made him. Confused, always felt you weren't black enough. Afraid to grow it, cause your fro wouldn't nap enough.
Use your back.
Since your name dropped, my fiance.
right.
Where do y'all fall in all is fair in love and war?
Well, you said my fiance's name, so that we're taking it there now. Families are allowed now.
I tried to shoot Drake some bail again, and I thought that this was disturbing to listen to this part. Was it only like that for me or y'all too?
No, I wasn't expecting it to go there.
Yeah,
I wasn't expecting it to, but I was fine. I mean, we go back to.
Oh no, I'm not mad at it.
Use condoms in a baby seat.
Yeah, I'm not mad at it.
Yeah, but Hov apologized for that.
Yeah.
Yeah, after he was not mad anymore. It's different. No, when
he apologized immediately. His mom made him apologize. He said that was wrong.
Dust had settled.
But the kids, I don't play really with kids. Like, a nigga has put my kid in a battle before, and the battle was over.
Well, how do you feel,
I tore him up, but...
How do you feel the shots at his mother there? That was a
mom
pretty...
Mom is cool.
Those were deep mother
there's
shots, though.
There's a lot of shots.
That's not regular mom
he
talk.
He shot up the whole family tree damn near, like...
Yeah.
What'd he say about mom?
He was saying that he parades his father around in all the suit, and his mother keeps losing. She's never been married. She was left. Like, it was some... But some fighting words, if you will.
Yeah, but Drake bigs his mom up.
Right, listen, man, I'm going off the disc here.
This shit is going to another level.
Yeah. I'm just saying it wasn't just a regular mom shot. It was specific about her happiness.
Disrespect is
I would feel your push seems to be taking the Arsenal approach.
Yeah,
just being as disrespectful as you possibly can.
To be as disrespectful as you possibly can. And maybe you have to do that. Maybe his angle is you have to do that against somebody like Drake.
I was going to say, when you're going against Drake.
Because, you know, earlier in the podcast, I said Drake is probably the most invincible battle rapper or rapper at this point. Let's really get into Push's angle if we're subscribing to that. How can Drake fans ignore what Push is saying? They've ignored a lot. They've ignored, you got pissed on, you've been punched in the face, you don't write your shit. Drake fans have been the blanket to smother a lot of the fire that has come his way. Do they care about this?
They'll probably still get Drake's back, and rightfully so. I mean, they're low shots.
Drake, but this might be an alley-oop, though. Let's be cool for a second.
That's true.
Because Drake has modeled his career on being the perfect gentleman. And while we know Sophie, and while we're familiar with the story, so we were paying attention, it was not common knowledge.
No, I will say.
Across hip-hop, one. And two, Drake has never denied this.
My timeline is full of saying right now, I didn't know Drake had a kid. So this, while it was to us, a lot of people did not know.
People thought this was just a rumor.
They swept that one under the rug pretty quickly.
I'm going to let you know that now. People thought that this was just a rumor.
Are you going to kill a man for his relationship with his child?
In a rap battle.
You're right.
I'm not going to kill him personally.
You're right.
Part of battle rapping is disrespect. Who can disrespect who?
Yeah, and I don't know if this angle's taken at all if Drake doesn't say his fiance's name.
This is the problem with this push of shit. If I just have to throw out some conspiracy theories, Joe type shit. The problem here is, in the back of my mind, at some point, I always knew if Drake were to really be taken down, you would need to involve the women.
Right.
It's not the fans. It's the women who keep Drake at number one carte blanche status. And I thought that somebody would have the large responsibility of doing that. I just didn't know how. Because how do you strip someone of their female fan base? This is how you do it. And this is the time to do it. Two very well calculated gentlemen. I must say that's what I'm most impressed with this thus far.
I didn't think the disrespect was gonna go here, but I like it. I like it.
This is a moment in hip hop, like, period.
Like
for
it.
Real. This is already a staple.
This is like the existence of hip hop. This is like playoff basketball when somebody songs. Get fouled hard. It's like, okay, now we gotta play. I like it.
All right, let's get back to Push. A baby's involved, it's deeper than rap. Your mother cleaned her up for IG, but the stench is on her. A baby's involved, it's deeper than rap. We talking character, let me keep with the facts. You are hiding a child, let that boy come home. Deadbeat motherfucker playing Border Patrol. Ooh. That's uncomfortable.
Yeah.
Let the boy come home.
He in his boy bag
he
now.
He flipped that. He flipped that boy bag.
Yeah, he in his boy
bag. Man, that was Drake's dangerous weapon.
Yep.
You ain't flipped it on him.
Adonis is your son, and he deserves more than an Adidas press.
Yo, why is Push know so much about Drake's family? Like, why do you know the kid's name, where he is, what's happening? Yo, that's the best thing about rap beefs, when you got a mole in the camp.
Women talk.
Nobody talks like women.
If this woman is disgruntled about this whole thing,
yeah, Sophie's angry.
She's telling somebody.
Son, and he deserves more than an Adidas press run. That's real. Love that baby, respect that girl. Forget she's a porn star. Let her be your world. Yeah.
Sophie told me she was an urban model. I'm just telling you.
All right. How dare you put it in my verses? I'm selfish. I want all of the curses. I'm pre-booking the churches. Me versus three hearses. If we all go to hell, it'll be worth it. Already aligned with the greats. And on that same note, the only ones I chase are two ghosts. Still giving you classics. That's the only thing that dates me. OVO 40, hunched over like he 80.
That's foul.
That's one line that okay. I kind of, yeah, right, he could have, I could have done.
So, that's where,
come on.
Wow, these
push.
Bars are great battle bars.
Push.
Everyone loves 40.
Push is better than
he
that,
he minds
man.
His business. Yeah. I don't know if that's someone, I don't know
I
if you're going to win in that
I just
angle.
Think Push is better than this. That's all. I'm not saying that it shouldn't be allowed.
Right. No, I'm with you.
I know what you're saying. He doesn't need to resort
but
to
it's
this.
Like he
Push
he
is a better MC than... He's just throwing blatant insults. It's not even
yeah, and it's like yeah, no. Nah,
come on, someone who's
back
who's,
to what we said about
that was,
on,
ether,
but
that was
health,
ether though. That was ether.
That was the bar.
No, what was ether?
Mad disrespectful insults.
That's very.
That's all.
You and your dick sucking lips is very different from you're sick and you're dying.
No, right. I'm saying to your point of Nas maybe being a better MC than needing to just say disrespectful mean jokes. That's what I'm comparing
Push
it
is
to
also,
that.
Yeah, I agree with you. Push is also a better MC. I think there was a more clever way to do this, but I'm not one to judge. Right. I'm just watching. Shit.
Keep playing. There's more 40 bars.
Tick, tick, tick.
How much? I'm not coming in on tick, tick, tick. That's crazy.
Over like he 80. Tick, tick, tick. How much time he got that man is? Six, six, six. I got the devil flow gun.
This is a rap battle.
No.
It's a rap battle.
You can't make the hospital tick 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 noise.
It's a fight.
That's not. What are we doing? What's at stake?
It's a fight.
I would look at my opponent and say, "What are we doing? Like, what are we doing? What's
he
up?"
He said it. He put it. Push it. Put it out there. Nothing is off. Nothing is out of bounds right now.
What did Drake say about his fiance? He said her name. A wedding ring.
But Push probably feels like.
Time out. Before y'all go any further. I've been saying for quite some time though, like niggas from a different generation, like you just speaking, you can't talk about somebody's girl.
Yeah, you beef.
Because the second you talk about somebody's girl, you have just you've triggered something.
Yeah.
You have triggered another level in beef. Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Like I'm getting on the phone, I'm looking for you. We gotta talk. Like really not doing that. So I do understand that.
The caption on his Instagram when he posted it was Virginia Williams shall never be mentioned in a song by anyone aside from me. Surgical Summer, the story of Adon lives in my story. So clearly that's specifically what bothered him out of the whole thing, and he thinks I could put everything out there now that you've mentioned someone, you know, an innocent bystander.
All right, so let's talk about it.
The only way I see Pusha going that hard off of him saying his fiance, his wife's name, is if his wife and Drake
have a relationship. Yeah,
not necessarily.
No,
that would be the only reason. I can't see him just saying her name, bringing all of this like disrespect.
But then again, I don't know if I'd want to bring the attention to her if that clip is in.
You bring someone.
Drake's.
You bring someone that's
because he didn't disrespect. He didn't say nothing crazy about his wife.
But let me roll with your theory. Let me roll with your theory for a minute more. If that's true, and Drake is known to have been with quite a few women.
Right.
If that's true, and Push knows it, I don't know if he addresses it this way.
Yeah.
I don't think he's bold enough.
Yeah,
because you already know what's coming back.
Yeah.
But he got the jump. He jumped out. Push disrespect. He took it to the next level.
Do you guys think this was a mistake on Drake's part now? The same way we said, was it a mistake on Pusha's part to fuck with Drake while he was actively recording?
Yeah.
Is this a mistake on Drake's part, knowing whatever he knows about?
No. I think Drake is well prepared.
Yeah, maybe so.
I don't think it's a mistake.
Yeah, no, I'm sticking by what I said earlier. We were hearing from Drake regardless, and now he's just angry now.
Yeah, now it's like, okay, now I think Drake now knows that, okay, it's at another level.
But Push,
now nothing is
you know,
out of
and that's why I can't really be mad at Push's angle, because somehow he's done what has been seemingly impossible, which was pit Drake against integrity.
Exactly. Right.
Because it's the only place that there's a fair fight where you can almost always win and attack his credibility. He's gotten the fight here. I don't know how Drake responds if Push has been noble his whole career.
And you got to think, if you looked at the Meek and Drake thing and how much the internet played a part in that beef, Pusha can't bar you to death. The four or five of us will love it, but Twitter wants all those, oh shit, Drake got a kid now. Like, they need those little exposing things to really be effective in battle rap now. You can't just bar someone to death.
Pusha was ready.
Let me play this and see if we can get to it.
Surgical summer with it. Snip, snip, snip. And you don't really want it with them. Surgical Summer Volume 1. We gonna take this slow.
Volume 1.
Slow?
That was quick. That was pretty fast to me.
Volume 1.
Surgical Summer means that he is well prepared to tango. Yeah. Remember when I was trying to put this EP out?
Yes.
Right.
Like, that was the point I was trying to prove. I am prepared to tango. Good, bad, or indifferent.
Right.
I'm ready.
Right.
Push is ready.
He's ready.
The MCs are ready. He's ready.
Yeah.
But Drake is ready too. I'm going to assume that. Now, I'm not saying he'll win. I'm saying ready as in he's been recording. His pen is sharp.
Right.
His mind is sharp.
Right.
Now I'm excited.
Whew. Is he touring this album?
It was going to really hurt me to judge Push if the response didn't come by Friday.
It came.
And I was going to judge him. That was going to hurt.
Yeah. Has he announced a tour for this album? Pusha.
I don't know. I haven't seen it.
I don't know yet.
So they're saying that Drake was planning to announce his son's name to his Adidas brand. That's been the whole
thing. So yeah, the name he of deserves his own more than
son
the
is Adidas. Adonis.
Got you. So he just fucked up the whole announcement.
Yeah.
Yeah, but
that's
that helps.
Chess move. That's a chess
that,
move.
Yeah, that helps. That's chess. That gives us some understanding here.
And also, and we know how calculated Drake is, that press release, I'm sure, would have been the most perfect press release
ever. And this is exactly what is going to happen here. And Push tried to get ahead of it by saying, you cleaned up for Instagram. Now, I haven't gone to Sophie's Instagram. I haven't checked in a while. But when we saw the announcement that someone was pregnant with who we assume to be Drake's child, I could have told you they were going to do a cleanup job.
Of course.
They were going to make her appear to be extremely beautiful and presentable. Not saying she isn't, but they were going to put the spice on it, the sauce on it.
Mm-hmm.
So now you're announcing a name. There's an Adidas run. Push might have just sent through the alley-oop by the rim.
Yeah.
Yeah, so her IG has actually 11 posts right now.
They're all pretty
motherly.
Yeah, of course it does. They changed that whole shit up. I still got the pool party pics, I think.
Oh, my God. Push is about to call you.
Calm down.
No, you're right. I'm not getting involved in that mess. No, she was just there. I'm not being funny, Maul.
I know.
What was I saying just now? What happened with her? Oh, the Instagram. Yeah. Oh, yeah. So what I'm saying is, I think when the rumors came out, Drake and his fucking genius squad, the genius bar team, sat down and they figured out how to approach the fact that someone was pregnant with a child. So I don't think that this is like a shocker for him, how to respond to it is what I'm saying. I'm just anxious to see it. I can't wait.
Yeah.
I can't wait. Score one for hip-hop. Round of applause.
Absolutely.
Round of applause for fucking hip-hop. Now that we've spent 84 minutes on nothing but beef. Y'all thought the Met Gala shit was bad.